October 1st, 1954. Number 4 UCLA took on defending national champion Maryland under the lights at the LA Coliseum. All-American fullback Bob Davenport scored twice as Red Sanders' Bruins held off the Terps 12-7, the final. UCLA would finish the 1954 season undefeated and declared national champions by the coaches' poll. It still remains the Bruins' only national title in football.